I come with new videos only for you. That is the name of the video, is a two-stroke cycle of petrol engine. First of all, we know what is the engine. Chemical energy is converted into heat energy, and heat energy is converted into mechanical energy. Then we see the two-stroke cycle of petrol engine. How it works? There are two strokes. There are two strokes. One is the upward stroke, other one is the downward stroke. But first of all, we should know the name of the parts of the engine. Let us see here. This is the crankcase, pivots, connecting rod, transfer port, piston, cylinder, combustion chamber. This portion is called combustion chamber. This is the head, spark plug. Then we'll see compression rings, piston pin, exhaust port, intake port, crankshaft. How it is the engine? First we know what is the TDC and what is the BDC. BDC is given here, TDC is given here. TDC, that means top dead center, BDC that means bottom dead center. That means piston moves from BDC to TDC and TDC to BDC. And this distance is called, this length is called stroke. So there are two strokes only. Within a two stroke, this cycle completes. Two stroke cycle is completed within a one rotation of the crankshaft or 360 degree of the crankshaft. Then we see how it works the strokes. First we see upward stroke. Piston moves from BDC to TDC. Below the piston, intake port remains open and vacuum is created in the crankcase, and that's why through the intake port from the carburetor, air fuel mixture is entered into the crankcase. Above the piston, previously entered air fuel mixture is compressed in the combustion chamber. Piston reaches near the TDC, spark plug gives spark in the combustion chamber, air fuel mixture burns, and then what happens here in downward stroke? Explosion takes place. Due to the explosion, pressure is developed, the pressure acts on the pistons and piston comes down as fastly, rapidly it comes down. At that time exhaust port opens, and as well as transfer port also opens. Burned gases go out through the exhaust port in atmosphere, and fresh mixture from the crankcase after compressing the piston, the air fuel mixture transfers through the transformer into the cylinder. Again this cycle completes, again starts upward stroke, downward stroke, upward stroke, downward stroke, upward stroke, downward stroke. Like this engine will be in rotation, engine will in continuous starts. Followed, how it starts the engine? Okay.